Howdy, friends. All right, so let me see if I can do this really quickly. I haven't done a video in this room in forever. One of my greatest hits videos, though, was a rant that was going on about the importance of getting to your company's annual convention. It's a video that I still use today. I think I recorded it 4 years ago, something like that. I don't know. It's on my channel here. But anyway, along that same topic of conversation, I'm trying to be quick about this, by the way. The Monday night company calls. This is a conversation, obviously, by the way, I'm not sure how I'm going to title it yet, but for people in direct sales, network marketing, your company does a call. So in our case, I'm going to send out cards, obviously, as you know, if you know me at all, send out cards. I was talking to one of my colleagues over in Texas, somebody in my network, in my organization. He's a fellow affiliate like I am. I don't put a lot of stock into this whole upline, downline thing, or you're an expert. I've been here longer. That's all. I know the game. I know the spiel. I know how to talk it because I've been here longer. You need to figure that point. You know, you need to get to this level that you think I'm this expert or whatever. You want to get to that level as quickly as you reasonably can as well. Anyway, we're talking about the Monday night call, though, and the importance of it. And that's a drum that is beat all the time. We beat the drum of stay plugged in. It's our top income earner, Jordan Adler. He's known for talking about the importance of staying plugged in. He had done a video with a lamp, and he's like, this lamp is just not a lamp if it's not plugged in. You know what I mean? So the importance of getting on those calls. So in our case, our corporate leadership, the CEO of the company and the founder of the company do a call every Monday night at 7 p.m. our time, Central Time. Hour and a half later, our number one income earner, Jordan Adler, author of Beach Money, does a call at 8:30 Central Time, specifically talking to Send Out Cards affiliates about how to grow their Send Out Cards business, your business. This is a topic of conversation that is of interest to you if you have aspirations with this company to build a business that can set you free from the financial thing, and you want that MLM promise. The promise, MLM promise. Oh, where is it? If I could do this quickly. Here it is. I can. One of my favorite books written by Cody Bateman, our founder of our company, Send Out Cards. I love this book, MLM Blueprints. If you haven't read it, it's not even just a read, it's a workbook. But in here he talks about, it's been forever since I've read this book. Shortly after it came out, let's see, 2012. So it's been a while, but one of the things he talks about is the MLM promise. And the MLM promise is a life of freedom, residual income, money that follows you around the world no matter where you may go. And we have countless examples of people who are doing this in your own company, in my company, I know we've got them, and in the profession in general. This is illustrated. It's not theory. This is all real. And every Monday night, in the case of our company, and the same thing is probably true in yours, but every Monday night, you got the founder and the CEO doing a call, talking to you about your business, what's going on, what's the latest, what do you need to know about. Every week, you get to stay plugged in. And then the number one income earner, somebody who's climbed the mountain upon which you're trying to climb, has turned around from the mountaintop and is saying, this is how you climb. And you're not taking advantage of that. You're not listening in to a free call every Monday night about how you can get closer to your goals, dreams, and aspirations. Oh, it doesn't make sense. I don't get it. You know what I mean? So anyway, we were talking though, and he was on the same page as I am. He's in a situation where, so here's the commitment that I have made myself, and I encourage to anybody that I'm working with, is the calls are Monday night. They become available Monday night. All right, now I try to catch them live Monday if possible. That's not always possible, and this is reasonable to say to you that I understand that it's not always going to be possible for you to catch the call live at that time. Sometimes maybe you're actually sitting with a prospect and you're growing your business. Awesome. Best use of your time. But if work or other obligations or whatever it might be forbid you from catching the call live, cool. It's available from that point forward, okay? So my commitment that I have taken on and I share with my people that I work with, and I encourage you as well, is by Wednesday night before I go to bed, I've heard the Monday night call. By Wednesday, it gives me all day Tuesday and then all day Wednesday before I go to bed Wednesday, I've heard the Monday night call. That's a very reasonable, flexible commitment level kind of a thing. But either way, man, get plugged in to those calls by Wednesday at the latest, absolute latest. I gotta plug my phone in. That's pretty much the idea. I think I've gone on the rant that I wanted to go on. I'm gonna post this because I'm right at 5 minutes now. Good enough. Thanks for tuning in. See you on another one.